I've been impressed in terms of Graham's approach. He loves football in terms of his work ethic. He's willing to work at it mentally. You know, he's a sharp player. He's willing to work at it physically. You know, come in early, stay late, and try and do everything he can to get better as a player. And I'm excited to see what the future has in store. But I think Graham's in a great place. I think he's a strong leader and really committed to being the best for himself and his team.
Bobby, I don't know how much you've had a chance to interact with Mickey Turner now that he's moved into the recruiting department. But if you have, what have you been in your impressions of him and how he can help this program as a recruiter?
Yeah, I've worked with Mickey quite a bit on the recruiting side. And number one, me and Mickey had a prior relationship, you know, working together in Pitt. So I respect Mickey as a person and as a man. He did a great job with the tight ends, you know, just watching the film last year and watching a bunch of the individual drills when I first got here, getting caught up. And I'm impressed. Mickey's very organized. He's smart. He's sharp. And I think he's going to help us a lot.